I wanted to address my senators, Cruz and Cornyn, who neither of whom regrettably are in the room right now. I nearly died on their watch. And furthermore, as a result of what happened to me, I may have been robbed of the opportunity to have children in the future.
Amanda Zurawski testified to Senate lawmakers in a committee hearing concerning abortion access about her own experience in Texas. Zurawski is a lead plaintiff in a lawsuit against the state. When Amanda was 4 months pregnant, her water broke. Her doctor told her,
"You're 100% for sure going to lose your baby. We just kept asking, isn't there anything we can do? Isn't there anything we can do?" And the answer was no.
Due to the vagueness of the new Texas law, doctors denied Zurawski abortion care until her condition worsened and she developed a life-threatening infection.
What happened to me was horrible, but I am one of many